In this Canva tutorial, let's take a look at how to make your design portrait. So if you have a landscape design, we can actually change it to portrait or any other size that we want just by using the new magic switch item, which the magic switch tool is actually pretty much just the old resize tool, except for there's some AI features. But regardless, what we can do with this is come up here to magic switch, which some of this may be pro features, so you might have to try out the pro version of Canva. But inside of here, we can actually go down to custom size. And so with this custom size, basically we're resizing our document to be a custom size. So right now we can just check mark the current width and height, which should be right here. And then from there, as we start to click in here to change the dimensions, we actually get a couple options here, which would be like a square, a portrait, or a landscape. Right now we're on like the landscape, which basically means the width is larger than the height. So we could actually just click on portrait and it'll flip-flop those. Now we could insert our own dimensions here or units, but we can also just click that portrait mode and then come down here, make sure that the size selected is proper. So this will be 8.5 by 11, which is the inverse of 11 by 8.5. So that's correct. We can hit continue, and before it actually resizes it, it'll give you a little preview where it shows you that it doesn't rotate the text or anything. And then it allows us to copy and resize, so we can keep the existing document and then create a new portrait version of the document, or we can resize this document to be portrait. I'm going to click on that one just to show you how you can resize your existing document, and all the pages in here will now be portrait, and in this case, 8.5 wide by 11 inches tall. That's how you can change to portrait here in Canva.